Our campsite last night, somewhere north of Rosedale, Mississippi. Homes are flooded, no way to access roads filled with water. Through there, there's a beautiful home sitting there completely empty.